Hello. Let's see how to write, append, and read files, text files with C language. We have to declare a pointer to a file. After that, we have to declare an array for the name of the file we want to write or read or append. And here I with get function, I get from the standard input the name of the file we want to read, to write. With fopen, I open the stream writer to write some text. And I write three times here. I write with getchar, I read from the standard input, and I write the file with fprintf, one character. After that, I close the stream, and then I append another line to the file with getchar. And after that, I close the stream. Lastly, I open the file to read, and while we have not reached the end of the file, I scan F one character each time, and I print on the screen this character, and after that I close again the stream. Okay, let's run it. Compile and run. Let's close the window. Let's save this file here. If I go to my documents and I find the text, this is what we have written inside the text. Okay, thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed this video and you learn how to read, append, and write files with C language. And I hope to see you again. Goodbye.